Amen, Jesus. We worship you. We worship you, Lord. Alpha and Omega, God, you are great. You are mighty, God. And we give you praise. We give you praise because you are deserving of praise. Lord, you went to the death so that we could live. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We're celebrating that this morning. Because you didn't just die, you rose again so that we could live. So that we could be free, so that we could come together as a church this morning. We give you praise, we give you thanks, we give you our whole heart, Lord. We love you. We love you, Jesus. So we want to continue to worship you, Lord, with everything that we have. Amen. Amen. Church, if you've never had a good parent in your life, I want to tell you that God is the best parent you will ever have. God is the best parent you will ever have. We go from school to school, going to broken families, kids coming from broken families. And I mean, some of them don't have good parents like we've been blessed to have. My dad is an awesome dad, but I tell you what, he still makes mistakes. We all still make mistakes. Our best friends make mistakes. The love that we count and depend on this earth can still make mistakes. But I tell you what, God's love is flawless. God never makes mistakes. So if you feel alone, you feel discouraged, depend on God's love for you, because our Heavenly Father is always there. He'll never leave us nor forsake us. That's the kind of love He has for me and for you. So as we sing this and we worship Him, just meditate on His love for you.
Jesus, we give you so much praise.
Lord, because we love you, Lord. We love everything that you are, because that's who we aspire to be. Lord, we look at ourselves, and sometimes we feel dirty. Sometimes we feel unclean. Sometimes we feel helpless, full of fear, full of anxious thoughts. Sometimes full of just distractions, Lord. We just want to be close to you. Lord, just awaken our souls for you, for your kingdom. Lord, we welcome your Holy Spirit to come and touch us this morning. In a whole new way, Lord, open our eyes, open our minds, open our ears, open our hearts to what you have to say to us this morning. Because we are open and ready to receive your Spirit, Lord. We are open now, ready to receive it, Lord. So teach us and guide us in the way that you know best. And do whatever it takes, Lord, to make us closer to you. We ask this in Jesus' name. Everyone say, amen. You may be seated, church. Thank you.